Island Tribe and Moto will be collabing this year Carnival Saint Lucia 2023.
It's official. International entertainer Lashley Moto Winter is an ambassador for the Island Tribe Carnival Band. Island Tribe views this partnership with the soca artiste and social media influencer as one which will roll in great benefits for both parties through unlimited promotion and marketing. Island Tribe's official Moto section, Addiction, was unveiled at a signing ceremony to signal the partnership.
Our revelers and members of the public will witness Moto on the road on Carnival Monday and Tuesday with Island Tribe. It was necessary to partner with Moto because Moto as an international brand represents what Island Tribe stands for. The energy, the buzz, the vibe, the hype. It is also important to add that Moto was with Island Tribe when we debuted in 2019. And so, we welcome him back home to his rightful place with Island Tribe.
The Moto Island Tribe collaboration is expected to produce a road experience like no other.
Lashley Winter, stage name Moto, currently lives out of a suitcase. And although the artist producer regularly visits carnivals around the world, he preaches only one. Moto, like clockwork, at every one of his performances, constantly reminds his fans where the best place to play mass is. And what surprises us here at 411 Entertainment is that regardless of his international carnival experiences, Moto personally rates St. Lucia Carnival as one of the toppest of the top. And the performers' usual July trips to St. Lucia are not just about performances, but more about marketing. The Moto brand is St. Lucia Carnival.
With this agreement, Island Tribe and Moto will work to achieve the bigger goal of improving St. Lucia Carnival. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.